Yeah, it's great, boss.
And this is just a taste. I got a line on a whole shipment of Cameroons that have been impounded by customs. You guys are going to grab them.
You want us to boost cigars?
Something wrong with that? Customers in our nightclubs are paid through the nose for quality cigars.
Still, it seems, I don't know, small time.
I just knew you were a smart one, Tom. Can't put nothing past you. Small time is exactly right. That's how it's supposed to look, anyhow. The cigars are just a cover for a shipment of hot ice. The smuggled diamonds have been hidden in some of the boxes. The feds haven't found them yet.
We're stealing diamonds from the feds?
Don't worry about it. I've already discussed all the details with Sam here. He'll fill you in. Now, I got a meeting with the mayor at his favorite gentleman's club. Work out the details together. But I want those cigars back here before anyone catches on to the real loot. You got it?
Sure, boss.
Great. And don't drink all the good stuff while I'm gone.
You know about this?
Boss and I worked it out last night. We got a plan. Now, I'm not saying it's a good plan, but it won't get us killed. Probably.
So what, then? We got a guy on the inside or something?
No. We gotta do this on our own. And it'll be rough. Cigars are packed in crates at the harbor.
Shit. The place will be crawling with security.
Yeah. Brute force won't work. Gotta play this one cool. So we're gonna steal a customs truck. Slip right in.
Christ. You can kill the poor bastard driving.
No. We'll just scare him a bit. All we need is his paperwork.
Right. We don't need the hassle of dumping a body. Come on. See if we can get eyes on a customs truck down by the docks.
You all right, Tom?
Yeah. Just trying to figure out the angle is up.
What's there to figure? Boss says a job needs doing, we're doing it.
Just seems like a lot to put on the line. Even for some diamonds. The feds pinch us. We could do serious time.
Then let's make sure we don't get caught. Right?
Yeah.
I got gear for the job stashed down near the harbor. If either of you need something special, go see Vinny.
All I need is a stiff drink.
For Christ's sake, Polly, just lay off for one night, please.
All right, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Mafia. And yeah, guys, I'm going to see Vinny because remember in the last episode, we went to get a Tommy gun, it just never showed up. So we had to go through all the prison with my
Whiskey
pistol.
Business tonight, Tom.
So yeah, make sure I've got a Tommy gun in this one. May not need it, but it's always good to have. Boom. Okay, I need to get in the car. Let's go.
Remember when you got made? Shaking down stores, whacking small-time punks. Feels a long time ago, huh?
The job don't change, Vinny. One dead guy is the same as the next.
Just listen to him talk, bro.
Come on. Let's go.
Would you relax? You're making me nervous playing around with your piece like that.
Sorry. Just got a lot on my mind is all. That show. I'd have figured there wasn't enough room up there.
Go ahead and laugh, assholes. You guys are done. I don't think I got plans.
But you're wrong. You got big plans.
Yeah? Spill it then. What are you working on?
Been thinking about hitting up a savings and loan downtown.
You want to rob a bank?
Sure. I've been casing the place for months. I got it all worked out. I just need a few guys I can count on to watch my back.
Robbing a bank, that's a little out of our league.
We're robbing the fucking feds, ain't we? What's the difference?
Well, Salieri's the goddamn difference, you nitwit. The Don sent us to steal these cigars. Ain't no way he sanctions a bank job.
Well, then we don't tell him.
You want to step out on the Don?
No. Not really. We can cut him in after we make the score. He'll be bent, sure. But he won't stay mad once he gets his share.
I don't know, Polly.
Yeah, I fucking know. You do what you want. I won't say nothing. Yeah, I owe you that much. But Salieri, when he finds out you're going behind his back, you'll be planted right next to Morello. You ask me, there ain't no haul worth that.
He's right, Polly. You bring it to the Don or let it go.
Just get to daydreaming, you know.
Wake up. We're here. Tom, you take the car. Find a customs truck and meet us near the impound. Me and Polly, we'll go get the rest of the gear.
Right. You got your head together?
Yeah. Sober as a priest.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Hey, quit busting my balls. I'm good.
I don't know. Polly seemed really nervous there. Seems like he's got a lot on his mind. Where the hell am I supposed to go? You may see a cut here in a minute, because I look, I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Whoa, fuck! Get out of my way. Hit the customs. Steal a customs truck. Okay, guys, I know where to go this time. Guys, I got lost, man. I had no idea where the fuck to go. But we found it, we're here. That perfect parking there. That was horrible. Right. I thought there was a guy who was supposed to take out for the van. I guess it was Damon had to take it or something. Okay, drive customs truck to Sam and Polly. That's where we're to head back. I don't think they're actually that far away. They are far away. It's actually quite a good, an easy car to handle, but to get away. I don't know, Polly just seemed like... I don't know, he just seems like he just got a lot in mind, like he wants... Hope he doesn't betray us. Polly seems a bit weird. He may be the one to betray us. Got a bad feeling about him. Nearly crashed there at the last moment.
Park up over there, Tom.
Where's my uniform?
This is all we got, pal. Besides, there's only room for two in the cab.
You can ride in the back. You keep your head down, this whole thing is blown.
Forget about it. I know when to keep my head down.
Make you say that to all the girls.
Come on.
Well.
Let's get moving.
All right. Jesus Christ. You comfortable back there, Tom?
What the hell do you think? What's the plan when we get to the impound?
I don't know. We look for crates that came from Cameroon or something. The cigar place.
You know how big the impound is.
Relax. It'll be empty this time of night. We'll have the run of the place.
Hey, you got your papers?
crap. Yeah. Pete, you got the papers?
The dash!
What was that?
What was what?
What?
Here you go, pal.
All right, go through. Busy night tonight. You might not find a spot.
Hear that? There's gonna be guys everywhere.
It'll be fine. We just gotta think on our feet.
Thinking on my feet is my worst thing, Sam. You know that.
What kind of time do you guys call this? We need to have gone through these shipments by sunup.
Yeah. Sorry, we couldn't find our papers. But we found them again.
Just show us what to do, pal. We're new.
We're all new, buddy. It's just that some of us know what time we gotta clock in. Come with me.
Okay, Tom, looks like it's on you. Get into the warehouse and find a cigar crate that's hiding the diamonds.
Okay.
They keep records on everything here, so search their files. You're looking for Cameroon cigars that came in on a boat called the Bohemia. Ship docked on Tuesday, 23rd. Got that?
Yeah.
Don't get caught. Don't get seen. Come find us when you're done.
Of course, it always gets left to Tommy. I'll just try and sneak in here. Slowly. To be fair, I don't see anybody.
Why should I listen to a guy like him?
It's kind of straightforward right now. Gunfire will raise the alarm, so don't raise the alarm.
Fancy got guys working overtime tonight.
Needle in a haystack ain't even the fucking word.
You know what this reminds me? This reminds me of Spider-Man. Remember that when you play as Mary Maria, so Mary Jane, you have to sneak past them all? That's what this exactly what this reminds me.
So you get paid for a week. Quit complaining.
Maybe they stole the kind of mission from Mafia. Climb up. Shit, I need to do this fast. Oh fuck, I'm about to get seen.
I think we got company.
Wait, I think I was seen, but nothing's happened. Oh shit, right, keep going, just keep going. Like, they kinda saw me, but I'm in. Hallelujah. Find information about the recent shipment in pounds. Remember guys, if I read this, just pause the video. I'm not gonna read it right now. I usually read it while I'm editing. I've said that every video, but I'll always say it.
Huh. This'll help.
Right, where are we off to? There's rooms out there, but there's also somebody. I'll keep up high. Looks like because that's where the offices are.
Come on, fellas, let's speed this up. Once we're done with the small crates,
couple
we start cracking open the big ones next door.
Money's good. Boy, these feds are assholes. Must have been through 100 maxes already.
There's going to be some information in the rooms. Easy days, guys. Anything in here? Nothing? Really? Wow, there's actually nothing in here. You'd expect him, because this is what he was, you'd expect him to be something in here. Let's try any of the other rooms. Hey, there goes, there's something.
None of this is any use.
So that doesn't help us? Anything we could have done there? That whole wee bit was pointless. There's no mess, guys, it's why we just paused the video. Also, we have an unknown high value contraband. That may be the, talking about the diamonds. Let's check out their office. There's a couple of things in here. That's a comic. Nazi demands met in Munich. Oh yeah, yeah, this would be about the time with Hitler. Yeah, 1938, September 30th, 1938. Yeah, this would be the time Hitler was just about to take you. You really see that in games about that time. It's kind of cool they kept it in, because it's a bit more realistic.
Nah. Nothing.
Again, absolutely nothing. Check the last room. Thought I saw somebody that was just a shadow. That's got to be it, surely. Nope, just a comic. There is absolutely fuck all in here. Oh, that was a giant waste of time. We had to be sure. Okay, let's head in there. There's gotta be something on the tables or something. Oh no, we've already seen that one. I was like, that's new. No, it's no, this is the way we came in. Anything on this table? I was gonna say either, but no. Look at all these cigars, man. What a fortune they can make. I think there's a couple of guys in here, so I need to watch. As long as it doesn't raise the alarm, I'll be fine. I'm gonna be honest, I don't think they're in here. Shit, I think he saw me. Okay, I got him good. Fine. Oh fuck! Boom. Boom. That's alright. I got caught, but he never had a gun, so we're all good. It's only guns that will raise the fire alarm. Okay, I don't think they're in here. I mean, I'm just double checking, but I doubt it. Nah, it's not his head. So I always need to double check. This takes us to the
suicide. Check their files. We'll work this place out.
There's no way that way. Is it? Nah, there's definitely none here. So, what about that? What about the stairs? Are there? I was gonna say, it's the only way I could go. Because, yeah, there's clearly no one there. Another bit of a big fence. Thank fuck, that guy never saw me.
Ah, crap. Place is huge.
Okay, boys, check each crate, then we start cracking them open.
There's oh, hundreds. Fuck, there's also some people here.
Lucky you, having all night to search them.
Remember, guys, why did this pause the video? Wait, I think it could be it. Cargo cigars.
Huh. This'll help.
The crates are in sector D2. There we go, we finally found something. After all the fucking rooms I was in, we found something. Wait, is there another way down there? I can see. Is there a way down there? No, there's no. Right. Let's head through. Oh shit, it's three of them. Okay, we need to be slow with this.
Found
Ah, oh, fuck, I was seen. Ah, they shot me. Fuck, I failed. Okay, guys, let's try that again. This time, no mistakes.
Okay, boys, check each crate, then we start cracking them open.
Yeah, we've read that. That is in sector D2.
Just making sure. Okay,
I'm waiting for me to turn away. Perfect. I think it's all about timing it properly. Yeah, I had to wait for that third one to start going the other way as I go in for the second. All about timing. Okay, there's quick before this guy turns. Slowly. If I go. I'm starting to realise me as I got closer and closer there, but I might just take him out before he's seen me. Okay, that should lead me to the diamonds, the merchandise. If it's not here, man.
Nothing in here.
Nope.
Ah, jeez, give me a break.
What about here?
Found them.
Return to Sam Polly. Surprisingly, that was it. Yeah, we found it. Thank God.
There he is.
You sure we're getting what we came for?
We're aces, boys.
Good. Let's get them loaded and get out of here. That's the last of them.
Let's dangle. I'm not riding in the back again.
You're a better wheelman anyway. Just don't drive us into the bay. Shit.
You hear that? Okay, Tom. Gun it.
Let's go! Let's go!
Oh,
Jesus,
shit.
Tom, it ain't comfortable back here, huh?
Through the gate!
There's been a break-in at the Federal Customs Impound. Suspects are escaping in a customs truck. I want roadblocks everywhere.
Every cop in town's gonna be on their way.
So let's get out of sight. Fast as you can, Tom.
Avoid the roadblocks.
Road's closed up ahead. Find another way. If we get seen, they'll raise hell.
Wait, can I go through the roadblocks, or does it just tell me to avoid them and try and find a way out? Leave the area, but avoid the roadblocks. I think so. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Oh fuck, so close to crashing. It's only driving this, but it's not really
another
exactly
checkpoint.
A great getaway.
Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
Avoid that. I'm the massive sucker. I guess we haven't did it, but I'll try it. I don't know where you go.
Anyone seen the truck? Call in with news, fellas.
And then I just went in a big fucking massive suck. Fuck. Guys, I'm so close to dying. can't go through it. Oh, fuck that. Fuck me. Yeah, I'm dead. That was so close. Okay guys, let's do this again, and this time I'm just going to go for it, through a ramp,
give
drive
it a
away.
Bird, Tommy. Here they come!
Damn it! Crap. Perfect. Keep driving. Fast as I can. They look like they're coming after me. Oh, I'm just trying not to crash. Oh, I managed to leave the area already.
Anyone seen the where are they? Let's we'll have our guts for garters over this. Again.
Feels like we left them behind.
Yeah, hopefully.
Where the hell were you back in the compound? We were about to give up.
The place was a maze. It's a miracle I found the crates.
Next time we pull something like this, we need a better plan. More information.
A better plan? He got the ice, didn't he?
Yeah, but next time...
Next time what? We run it all through you? As scores like these are your best thing?
Guys, I'm trying to drive here. Let's get back to the warehouse without LHPD on our tail, huh?
Sure.
We got the diamonds, the boss will be happy. That's all that matters right now.
Those rocks had better be as big as the goddamn ridge for all the crates we had to move tonight.
Okay, thank fuck we lost the poles. Just briefly, we're still talking. Thank fuck we lost the poles. That was annoying to get out. There's a lot of cuts there, guys, because I just died a few times. Yeah, we got there in the end.
Coming right.
To be honest, it's right. We really want it. I've
been
pulling really hard now.
Let's keep a low profile.
We did it. Was like we didn't know what to do. What the fuck we were looking for? We only knew Hingley. We didn't know where it was. We got lucky. That's what this whole mission was. We got entirely lucky. To be honest, most of these missions feel like they're just put together on the fly. There's not really any planning. Like GTA, they got into planning. I know this game is a remake, I've set long before GTA was starting to plan and stuff. But still. I did enjoy that mission, but it was quite funny. We still can move a bit and all that. Even though I'm really bad at it. Honestly, didn't this really make me excited to play 2? I don't know, Paul seems different. Paul seems like he's looking for some air. He's looking to get out, maybe. Got a lot in his mind, and Sat, he's always like arguing with Sam. I don't know. I hope we stay together, because this is a fun game.
How bad is it?
It's the worst of it.
It don't look too good. Don's gonna be pissed if we ruined any of the cigars.
What the hell?
Christ. It's dope.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Where are the diamonds?
There ain't any. This is the real score.
No. Don said we would get diamonds.
You can open every box, you're not gonna find them.
We put our fucking necks out on the line for this shit.
Looks like it.
You better cool off, Polly. The Don's coming.
Shit. We don't say nothing about this to the Don. Okay, if he wanted us to know, he would have told us.
He should have come clean.
Sure. But for now, we keep our trap shut. Right?
Yeah, okay.
Polly?
Yeah. Yeah, I ain't saying nothing.
Any problems, boys?
One of the crates got a little banged up, is
all. All right. Oh, doesn't look too bad.
Might have lost a few cigars, but otherwise the merchandise should be okay, Moss.
Besides, ain't diamonds supposed to be the hardest thing around?
Outside of my cock, maybe.
Oh, bravo, boys, bravo. You all got a well-deserved bonus coming your way.
You want us to unload the crates into the warehouse?
No, you can take a powder. These morons are gonna take it from here.
You sure?
What'd I say?
Okay, boss. We'll dangle.
Sam, give me a lift back to the bar.
Sure, boss. You guys coming?
Nah, we'll take the train.
Okay. See you later.
Damn it. I just about had it, Tommy.
We got busted with all that smack, we would have died in prison.
Yeah, but what are you gonna do?
I already told you.
The bank.
Yeah. I don't care what Sam says. I'm getting that score.
How much you figure?
You want in?
We're just talking.
I knew I could count on you, pal.
So which bank?
Grand Imperial. We're North Park, it's downtown.
Yeah, been there. A while back.
Well, the security don't look tight. Easy getaway. Tellers who don't look like they put up a fight. Can't do it alone.
Maybe. I'm not moving black tar for the Don. Especially if he's not cutting us in. And I don't know. I just never want to be in that street again.
What street?
On my knees, watching some poor skirt burn just because she got in our way.
It was the wrong place in the wrong time. Just tough luck.
Seems there ain't no other kind with us.
I'm telling you, Tom, this is perfect. I wouldn't ask you to come in on this if I didn't think it was our ticket.
We'll see. I'm not signing up for the job until I see what's what. If I get pinched, Sarah's done with me.
You got a family to look after. I get that. But think about what this could mean for them.
Watch it, buddy. You're treading into enemy territory without a map.
Yeah, I don't know what it's like for you going home to your wife and kid, but that's why I'm doing this. Who's gonna marry me? Nearly 40 years old and nothing to show for it but my rap sheet. But we do this, I get enough scratch to finally get out. Who knows?
You're not built for the domestic life, Polly. But if 6 months in, you'll put a bullet in your brain out of boredom.
Christ. I'm ready to punch my ticket right now. We sit around for 6 months, just playing cards and busting balls, and I start to get lazy. Then everything blows up, and I gotta knock the rust off or I'm dead. One day I'm fighting to stay awake while the Don's telling us a story about the old days. One I've already heard 100 times, and the next day I'm getting shot at, trying to keep from shit in my pants. Fucking wearing me out, Tommy.
So you're looking for the big one, though.
I know it's a snipe hunt. Every little mobster goes to bed dreaming about that last big score. But if we do this thing, I don't know.
might be just enough to get me a little pizzeria or something, you know?
Sure. But if we're doing this, we're waiting until things calm down.
Ah, you're already hooked, Al.
Maybe.